How are you, learners? We are now in week 6, lesson 2. Division of whole numbers with quotients in decimal form. When dividing a decimal by a whole number, we estimate the quotient before performing the division. After going through this lesson, you are expected to divide whole numbers with quotients in decimal form. Observe the solution of the given problem. Clarissa helps in Sari-Sari store after her class. If she works 12 hours in 15 days, what is the average number of hours she works there in a day? Solve for n. 12 hours divided by 15 days equals n. Step 1. Add decimal point and zero in the dividend, since it is smaller than its denominator. Second, write the decimal point in the quotient directly above the decimal point in the dividend. Third, divide like you do with whole numbers. 12 divided by 15, 0. 0 times 15, 0. 12 minus 0 equals 12. Bring down 0. 120 divided by 15 equals 8. 8 times 15, 120. 120 minus 120 equals 0. Clarissa works an average of 8 tenths hours a day in the store. To check, just multiply 15 times 8 tenths equals 12. Let us study the given problem. Roland has 81 pesos and 75 centavos left from his weekly allowance. He wants to share the amount equally to his 3 siblings. How would each sibling receive? So we need to divide 81 pesos and 75 centavos divided by 3. Una, itaas ang decimal point. And let us divide. 8 divided by 3 is 2. 2 times 3, 6. 8 minus 6 equals 2. Bring down 1. 21 divided by 3, 7. 7 times 3, 21. 21 minus 21, 0. Bring down 7. 7 divided by 3 equals 2. 2 times 3, 6. 7 minus 6 equals 1. Bring down 5. 15 divided by 3, 5. 5 times 3, 15. 15 minus 15 equals 0. The answer is 27 pesos and 25 centavos. Learning task 1. Find the quotient. Number 1, 14 divided by 6. 14 divided by 6 equals 2. 2 times 6, 12. 14 minus 12 equals 2. Then, put decimal point and 0. Then up the decimal point. Then bring down 0. 20 divided by 6 equals 3. 3 times 6, 18. 20 minus 18 equals 2. 20, then bring down 0. 20 divided by 6 equals 3. 3 times 6 equals 18. 20 minus 18 equals 2. Put again 0 and bring down. 20 divided by 6, 3 again, 3 times 6, 18. 20 minus 18 equals 2. So the answer is 2 and 33 hundredths. Number 2, 20 and 44 hundredths divided by 5. First, up the decimal point, then let's divide. 20 divided by 5 equals 4. 4 times 5, 20. 20 minus 20 equals 0. Bring down 4. 4 divided by 5, 0. 0 times 5, 0. 4 minus 0 equals 4. Bring down 4. 44 divided by 5 equals 8. 8 times 5, 40. 44 minus 40 equals 4. Then put 0 and bring down. 40 divided by 5 equals 8. 8 times 5 equals 40. 40 minus 40 equals 0. Let's round up our answer. 4 and 9 hundredths. Number 3. 5 over 12 or 5 divided by 12. 5 divided by 12 cannot be. So put decimal point and 0. Up decimal point. 5 divided by 12, 0. 0 times 12, 0. 5 minus 0 equals 5. Bring down 0. 50 divided by 12 equals 4. 4 times 12, 48. 50 minus 48 equals 2. Put 0 in the dividend, then bring down. 20 divided by 12 equals 1. 1 times 12, 12. 20 minus 12 equals 8. Bring down 0. 80 divided by 12 equals 6. 6 times 12, 72. 80 minus 72 equals 8. Let's round up our answer into the nearest hundredths. 42 hundredths. Number 4. 50 and 8 hundredths divided by 4. First, up the decimal point. Then let's divide. 5 divided by 4. 1. 1 times 4. 4. 5 minus 4 equals 1. Bring down 0. 10 divided by 4. 2. 2 times 4 is 8. 10 minus 8 equals 2. Bring down 0. 20 divided by 4. 5. 5 times 4. 20. 20 minus 20 equals 0. Bring down 8. 8 divided by 4 equals 2. 2 times 4 equals 8. 8 minus 8 equals 0. The answer is 12 and 52 hundredths. Number 5. 81 divided by 8 hundredths. First, move the decimal point of the divisor 2 times to the right. 1, 2. And also in the dividend, 1, 2, then put 2 zeros and up the decimal point. Now let's divide 8 divided by 8, 1, 1 times 8 equals 8. 8 minus 8 equals 0, bring down 1. 1 divided by 8, 0, 0 times 8, 0. 1 minus 0 is 1. Bring down 0. 10 divided by 8, 1. 1 times 8 is 8. 10 minus 8 equals 2. Bring down 0. 20 divided by 8 equals 2. 2 times 8, 16. 20 minus 16 equals 4. Put 0, then bring down. 40 divided by 8 equals 5. 5 times 8, 40. 40 minus 40, 0. And the answer is 1,012 5/10. Learning task 2. Solve for n. Number 1, 4 divided by 80 equals n. Cannot be. Put decimal point in 0, then up decimal point. So let's divide. 4 divided by 80, 0. 0 times 80, 0. 4 divided by 0, 4. Bring down 0. 40 divided by 80, 0 again. 0 times 80, 0. 40 minus 0, 40. Put 0 and bring down. 400 divided by 80 equals 5. 5 times 80, 400. 400 minus 400 equals 0. So the answer is 500. Number 2. 7 divided by 14. First, put decimal point in 0, then up the decimal point. 7 divided by 14, 0. 0 times 14, 0. 7 minus 0 equals 7. Bring down 0. 70 divided by 14 equals 5. 5 times 14, 70. 70 minus 70, 0. So the answer is 5/10. Number 3. 11 divided by 19. Cannot be. So put decimal point and 0. Then up the decimal point. 11 divided by 19, 0. 0 times 19, 0. 11 minus 0 equals 11. Bring down 0. Then 111 divided by 19, 5. 5 times 19, 95. 110 minus 95 equals 15. Put 0 and bring down. 150 divided by 19, 7. 7 times 19, 133. 150 minus 133, 17. Then, put 0 and bring down. 170 divided by 19, 8. 8 times 19, 152. 170 minus 152, 18. So, let's stop. So, the answer is 5800. Number 4. 31 divided by 83. Cannot be. So, put decimal point in 0. Then, up the decimal point. Now, let's divide. 31 divided by 83. 0. 0 times 83. 0. 31 minus 0. 31. Bring down 0. 310 divided by 83 equals 3. 3 times 83, 249. 310 minus 249 equals 61. Then put 0 and bring down. 610 divided by 83 equals 7. 7 times 83, 581. 610 minus 581, 29. Then put 0 again and bring down. 290 divided by 83, 3. 3 times 83, 249. 290 minus 249 equals 41. Then stop na tayo dito and let us round up our answer into the nearest hundreds. The answer is 37 hundredths. Number 5. 42 divided by 52. Put decimal point in 0. Then up the decimal point. 42 divided by 52 equals 0. 0 times 52, 0. 42 minus 0, 42. Then bring down 0. 420 divided by 52, equals 8. 8 times 52, 416. 420 minus 416 equals 4. Put 0, then bring down. 40 divided by 52, 0. 0 times 52, 0. 40 minus 0 equals 40. Then put 0, then bring down. 400 divided by 52, 7. 7 times 52, 364. 400 minus 364 equals 36. So the answer is 81 hundredths. Learning task 3. Solve the following problems. Write your solutions and your answers. Number 1. What is the quotient if 24 is divided by 48? So let's divide 24 divided by 48. Cannot be, put 0 and decimal point. Then up the decimal point. 24 divided by 48, 0. 0 times 48, 0. 24 minus 0 equals 24. Bring down 0. 240 divided by 48. 5. 5 times 48, 240. 240 minus 240 equals 0. The answer is 5 tenths. Number 2. Jean has 35 meters of wire for hanging pictures. She wants to divide it into 50 pieces for her frames. How long will she use for each frame? So we need to divide 35 divided by 50. Cannot be, put decimal point and 0, then up the decimal point. 35 divided by 50, 0, 0 times 50, 0. 35 minus 0, 35, bring down 0, then 350 divided by 50, 7. 7 times 50, 350. 350 minus 350, 0. So our answer is 7 tenths meter. Number 3. Father left 5 pesos for his 7 children. How much did each child receive? Let's divide 5 divided by 7. Put decimal point and 0, then up. 5 divided by 7. 0, 0 times 7, 0, 5 minus 0, 5, bring down 0, 50 divided by 7, 7, 7 times 7, 49, then 50 minus 49 equals 1, put 0 and bring down, 10 divided by 7, 1, 1 times 7 is 7, 10 minus 7 equals 3. Put 0 again, then bring down. 30 divided by 7, 4. 4 times 7, 28. 30 minus 28 equals 2. So let us estimate. The answer is 71 centavos. Number 4. Mang Ricky is a hard-working man who owns 6 hectares of land. In his will, he divided his land equally among his 7 sons. How much land will each of his sons receive? 6 divided by 7. Put decimal point and 0, then up. 6 divided by 7, 0. 0 times 7 is 0. 6 minus 0, 6. Bring down 0. 60 divided by 7 is 8. 8 times 7, 56. 60 minus 56 equals 4. Put 0 then, bring down. 40 divided by 7, 5. 5 times 7, 35. 40 minus 35, 5. put 0 and bring down. 50 divided by 7, 7. 7 times 7, 49. 50 minus 49 equals 1. So the answer is almost 8,600 hectares. Number 5. Troy and Raffi went to the market to buy 15 kilos of meat. When they came home, they divided the meat into 16 parts and put each part in separate plastic bags for future use. How many kilos of pork does each bag contain? So we need to divide 15 divided by 16. 15 divided by 16, they cannot be, so put decimal point and zero. Then at the decimal point, 15 divided by 16, 0. 0 times 16, 0. 15 minus 0 equals 15. Bring down 0. So 150 divided by 16, 9. 9 times 16, 144. 150 minus 144, 6. Put 0, then bring down. 60 divided by 16, 3. 3 times 16, 48. Then 60 minus 48 equals 12. Put 0, then bring down again. 120 divided by 16, 7. 7 times 16 is 112. So 120 minus 112 equals 8. So let's round up our answer. The answer is 9,400 kilos.